Symphony Radio.
No rules.
No boundaries.
Just f***ing good music.
Hope that you could play this at my funeral.
This is Symphony Radio.
With your host,
Timmy Trumpet.
TikTok takes over the charts, Casso catches the eye of the King of Dance, and KFC opens its doors for a club night. My name is Timmy Trumpet. Let's get ready to rumble.
You're listening to Symphony Radio.
I'm gonna dance till I feel my feet no more. I'm gonna love like I never loved before. And when you go, I'm gonna leave all of my tears on the dance floor. Don't wait for me, don't wait for me. I'm gonna dance, gonna dance till I feel my feet no more. I'm gonna love like I never loved before. And when you go, when you go, I'm gonna leave all of my tears on the dance floor. Don't wait for me, don't wait for me. Oh.
Welcome to Symphony Radio. On this episode, I'm taking a look at TikTok's influence on the music industry. From bringing back old classics, kickstarting careers, and making tracks go viral. Plus, it's Fisher's birthday. Happy birthday to the legendary Aussie who recently shut down Hollywood Boulevard.
The party starts now. Symphony Radio.
Children of the sky, oh, 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 Symphony Radio
with Timmy Trumpet.
Yo, yo. Stepping like Tommy from Belly. Heart in here like Nelly. Aston Martin's Remy, Henny, AMG PJ Heli. Man, I do Brisbane, Perth, and Sydney. Man, I do London, Leckie. 90 degrees since 20. Been raving, blazing heavy. Everything I'm wearing encrusted. Fingers might burn, don't touch this. Wife, you wanna make a love nest? Tryna buy a castle in Sussex. Let me move on, next subject. You got substances, no substance. Been around villas and roughnecks. Bringing all my youngest cause they're up next.
Bang, bang, baby, like a drum. We go to the morning, baby, like a sun. Sundown, and we just begun. The beat just keeps us dancing, baby, like a sun.
Guess what? From a long, long time I've been hot. I'm not Scott, but my city on lock. Drop waves, got them playing on docks. Guess what? Guess what? Big scenes and a genius plots. Cool bro says coming with lots. My boy Yayo ain't with a big dots. Fill it to the limit, let's go. Black's unlimited, bro. Women are swinging on poles. Sweeter than cinnamon rolls. Running and I'm bringing my bros. In charge, still in control. Front row, billionaire, bro. We want no boo, but I'm telling boo no.
Bang, bang, baby, like a drum. We go to the morning, baby, like a sun. Sundown, and we just begun. The beat just keeps us dancing. Baby, like a sun. Baby, like a sun. La 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 la.
Dancing like the sun, in the beef. I go until the morning, then repeat that rhythm on the run. Going deeper, you could be the one on the visa.
K
KFC made a splash in the nightclub scene with their Fried Side Club event, featuring a secret entrance through a fake KFC store in Sydney. The night was headlined by drum and bass Down Under sensation Lude. More than just music and food, attendees had the opportunity to get their hands on limited edition KFC times Lude merchandise, of which sales went all to charity. An unexpected move by a very big brand. Well done by all involved. Finger licking good.
Traveling in a freighter combi on a hippie trailhead full of zombies. I met a strange lady, she made me nervous. She took me in and gave me breakfast. She said, do you come from a land down under? For women glow and men wonder. Can't you hear the thunder? You better run, you better take cover.
Just getting started.
This is Symphony Radio.
In self-destruction mode, I press go and I do it again. I love my sins, they're all I know. We got closer than all of my friends.
She thought I do get damaged. My ego is titanic.
I woke up in self-destruction mode. Watch me go, I'ma do it again.
As the world locked down, TikTok turned up, reshaping the core of music discovery. TikTok challenges how music is packaged, shared, and listened to, and there are no rules, which I absolutely love about this platform. During the pandemic, I started watching and making my own videos, and I still love it today. Turn up the volume, let's get started.
Sin now.
Pay later.
Welcome to Symphony Radio.
Symphony Radio
with Timmy Trumpet.
TikTok emerged as a groundbreaking platform for music discovery, and this has motivated producers to showcase their new releases or unfinished projects on the platform. In just 2 months, Casso's latest track, Prada, clocked over 145 million Spotify streams. The trance-infused track, produced on his university laptop, is a rendition of D-Block Europe's Ferrari Horses with pop star Ray. Prada not only captivated audiences, but also caught the eye of David Guetta, who has since released his own remix. Here is Prada now.
This is Symphony Radio.
Bought some paper ladies home for years. New strip on the way, aha. Rap, diamond rings, half a cake on the way, aha. Take a flight, you wanna take a lift. On the Molly man, he's on the way, aha. I might take it a shot, I might take it a risk. It don't matter, baby, I'm straight, aha.
Feel like I'm in Prince's house. Purple paint all on the walls, aha. Sitting down on this fancy couch and I can't see straight, I'ma stay, aha. 22, I'm in Paris, baby, got strippers on my face, aha. Roll up in a Bentley, I'm Christian, I'm Finley, I'm a Prada.
Try
I'm gonna let it shine. Gonna let it shine. I'm gonna let it shine. Gonna let it shine. Shine in the nighttime. I'm gonna let it shine. Gonna let it shine. Gonna let it shine. Shine.
Oh,
Beyond social media, TikTok has become a key gateway into the music big leagues, thanks to its massive active user base. Just ask breakout sensations like Jake, Megan Thee Stallion, and Olivia Rodrigo, who rode the TikTok wave straight to the top. Meet Kenya Grace, a TikTok phenomenon whose catchy melodies and relatable lyrics are taking the world by storm. After her song Strangers went viral just a few weeks ago, 2 weeks after making her first ever Billboard chart appearance, Kenya achieves another first as she debuts the Billboard Hot 100 chart for the very first time. Here is Strangers.
Biggest artists in the game.
This is Symphony Radio.
Always ends the same when it was me and you. But every time I meet somebody new, it's like deja vu. I swear this ain't the same. It's like they know my skin. Every word they say sounds just like him. And it goes like this. We'll get in your car.
Nations.
Over three decades after its debut, Kate Bush's Running Up That Hill made a roaring comeback, riding a wave of renewed popularity from its feature in Netflix's Stranger Things and igniting TikTok, where it was used over 3 million times. TikTok can breathe new life into tracks and give them a second chance in the charts, which is just awesome.
This is Symphony Radio.
drum hit your face, you be like.
Symphony Radio.
Find me in the club, watch me turn it up. I'm on a mission, double vision. I can go all night, dancing in the lights and popping bottles like there's no tomorrow. I feel warm in a strobe light, I need another. Build it for me on ice and keep on coming. Dancing onto the sunrise, yeah.
Almost at the end of this episode of Symphony Radio. If you like what you've heard, head straight over to symphonyradio.com and download and listen to every episode right there.
This is Symphony Radio.
Hello, mister. Pleased to meet you. I wanna hold her. I wanna kiss her.
Goodbye.
That's it for another episode here on Symphony Radio. If you're on TikTok, make sure you're following me. Just search Timmy Trumpet and you'll find me there. My name again is Timmy Trumpet. Peace, love, and rock and roll.
SymphonyRadio.com.
Until next week.